Wonder if that last level was a DLC map, and because the dude had a DLC character went there instead of here. Somewhere near a generator, I would assume. Or set them up near the exits. You wanna plan that far ahead. I happen to be right at an exit, so. And it's not the right button. You start with one, you gotta pick up others around the map. Here, I just wanna be your friend. I had a misconception earlier that slapping him with your knife helped keep him from climbing off the hook. That was not the case at all. Just does nothing. Up, hero. That's what I get for getting greedy. I don't know of anything like that. Could exist. I don't know, I've only been playing the game for a couple hours. If they're dumb enough to actually stay here. What did I miss? And how did she miss the trap? Yeah. It's their health status. Generator. I could not step in my own trap. I mean, if you got the traps to do it, yeah. Not done with you. This one should be dead. Off the hook and went to the nearest generator. That would be foolish. But they didn't. Oh, that was my own noise. Gotcha. Reuse the same hook. Kinda dumb.
Yeah.
Well, it's just a guy right there. Yeah, they can get themselves out of the traps eventually. Adam. Must have turned back or something. Well, at least the other guy's dead. That are left are wounded. Guarding that thing anymore? Thank you. Once they disappear from the map, they're now working. I have to get one more. Really, you choose what you consider a win. I consider all 4 dead a win. But I think some people would consider any kills a win. Or getting a lot of points a win. Because even if you don't win, you can still get a shitload of points to use for upgrades and shit, so... And you could consider it a win. I think they're lurking somewhere nearby and keep seeing me walking around and waiting for an opportunity to run out and grab them. They don't seem to be going for the generator. Or they're lost or hiding. All 3 generators multiple times and haven't seen any sign of anyone. This one hasn't even been touched. This one hasn't been touched since I broke it last time. Oh, this one. Either hiding somewhere or... doesn't know what they're doing. Maybe they went AFK in a weird spot. Oh. Maybe they left the game. And that's why I couldn't find them. Or they just left the game because they decided they were gonna lose. Yeah, you can hide. You can hide forever if you want. At least I think. I don't know, I've never tried to stay hidden forever. I mean, you won't get any points, you'll just sit there.